So, for example, when you have, you know, a cut on your skin and it has to be cleaned out, you know, the physician would cut it with a blade, clean out the edges, suture it up, and there you go. In the mouth, very similar process. You use blades to cut, you use stitches to suture up, and do treatment for debridement or oral hygiene or graft surgery. So instead of using a blade, I'll use a laser. And a laser is able to remove so little tissue at one sitting compared to a blade, so it's a lot less invasive. You only need to remove what you need to remove. Whereas a blade, yes, you have control, but not that much control compared to a laser. So I cut with a laser, and therefore it's a lot less invasive, and I don't have to stitch up as much, and I don't get as much bleeding. So as a result, the repercussions for the patient is unbelievable. I mean, I just did a couple surgeries this morning, which I had traditionally done 2 years ago with blade, stitches, a lot of pain, a lot of sensitivity. I didn't even prescribe anything but some salt water rinses. And he had it done traditionally a few years ago on one side, and he refused to ever have it again because that was unfortunately the standard of care. But today he said, oh, this is a piece of cake. I do this anytime.